But a one-month-old child dies in a fire.
And tonight we're learning more about the deadly blaze in a small Missouri town.
KMBC 9's Marcus Moore joins us live from Noster, Missouri. Marcus?
Larry and Laura, this story made front page news in today's edition of the Daily Star Journal. The headline, month-old baby found dead in house fire, and it is the detail inside this article that makes it even more difficult for people to bear. A reporter with the Daily Star Journal snapped this photo Friday morning as firefighters responded to a deadly blaze at this apartment complex. It's in the 400 block of West McPherson in Noster, Missouri. Quoting the town's police chief, the newspaper reported on Monday that the infant who died here had been left in a car seat carrier on top of an electric stove. According to the article, the child's mother told authorities she thought she had left the one-month-old on the counter to keep him away from an older sibling. She went upstairs and later heard the smoke alarm and ran downstairs to find the baby on fire. The article details tense moments that followed, including the mother trying to move her child off of the stove, but the fire was too intense. She eventually ran to neighbors for help, including an off-duty firefighter who also, according to the article, tried saving the child but couldn't because of the flames. They eventually used a water hose to try and knock down the fire until crews arrived. By then, it was too late. The infant died at the scene. And we also understand from that article that the woman, the mom, did suffer some burns to her hands. We've been in contact with the state fire marshal's office today, and they told us that they are aiding in the investigation and that there were plans to interview this mom once again about this terrible fire that claimed the life of a one-month-old child. We're live tonight in Noster. I'm Marcus Moore, KMBC 9 News.
Thanks, Marcus. The father was reportedly at work when the fire started. The couple also has a 19-month-old child who was not hurt.